Hey guys, two updates. First of all, I was a little bit wrong because look at this. Adena is currently molting. She obviously switched on her back not that long ago, from what I can tell. So, yeah. Let's hope she pulls through fine. Don't want to disturb her. And look who's out finally out of a burrow. A geniculata. She finally decided to get out. Obviously. She looks stunning. Colors are so vivid, that white. I just love teas with high contrast. Let me see if I can show you a little bit better. There she is. Nice. She was hiding all the time down in her coconut down there. And she wasn't even coming out for eating. She waited till the cricket came down into her hide and then ate it. So, certainly a little bit finicky, that little thing. What else do we have? Yep, there's a classy sitting there in her new enclosure. She seems to be very fine. Here's a little bit of stuff regarding the slings. A versicolor climbing around. As you can see, she grew a really good part. And if you want to see something funny, as I said, she molted in that 2 days ago, and she's just stretching out. Looks interesting, actually. The other A puparia is actually wandering around her enclosure all the time. Sitting there currently. And, don't know if I can show him. Pete Pulker's currently out, if you can see that. Sitting on the entrance of its burrow. Bome in her burrow. And, yeah. Oops. I need to take care of that. My Pia Minya sling actually kicked its water dish over. Anyways, hope you enjoyed.